Hannah Lockin, Baylor University. Baylor's record-setting season was quarterbacked by the Big 12 Setter of the Year. The Bears are hitting nearly 300 on the season thanks to Lockin's quick decision-making and ability to distribute the ball.
I loved your speech yesterday. We'll do a one-handed handshake. We'll do it one-handed.
What up?
What up? So, yeah, exactly. That's their Baylor handshake. Hey, I talked about it in the beginning of my opening monologue, but I want to ask you about it. Were you guys irritated at some of the comments, people being like, Baylor? Really? I mean, I'm just going straight for it.
Yeah, I would say a little bit, just especially towards the beginning. Like, obviously, we want the respect, but we know that it's something we have to earn. So I think we set out to do that this season.
You certainly did. Number one, people are talking Baylor Bears.
Thank you so much. It's been awesome.
Tell me a little bit about kind of the journey of this season for you guys.
Yeah, so I feel like we just started with some big dreams and big goals and just wanted to accomplish them one at a time and just have like awesome coaches, awesome teammates, and we all have awesome families, and so it's really
been and awesome. The
it's
whole thing.
Awesome. All of it is awesome. No, it's just been really cool to see our growth and just see how even the Lord is working through our team and our teammates just to make his name known through us. It's just been really cool.
You have the National Coach of the Year this year. What's great about your coach?
Oh, my gosh, everything. He's awesome, such a great coach, so wise, knows so much about volleyball. But I think even bigger than that, he's such a spiritual leader to all of us. Like, he just really, he knows that there's more to life than volleyball, and so he wants us to be great at what we're doing, which is volleyball in this season. And so he pushes us to be good at that, but he also just really encourages us to grow closer to Jesus Christ, which is really awesome.
Why do I think that this is not the last time we're going to see you guys at the national championship?
Because we have more to give. We know that even though our season ended yesterday, we're going to come back next year even stronger. We know even more. We know what we need to do.
We look forward to seeing you.
Thank you.